stay tuned for a behind the scenes with Callum's Network Australia Group after the clip.